Okay, so in this video, I'm going to show you my Harry Potter inspired magic wand that I made. Okay, so this is what it looks like. Okay, this is the end of it, and this is the top bit. And as you can see, I put a skull on it. I had to get a wee bit of help from my cousin with the skull, but I think I've done okay. And this is what it looks like. So this is my Harry Potter inspired wand. Hope you like it. And I'll be here next time. And if you're new, don't forget to subscribe to the channel. Hope you like the video.